But a wildwood flower grew wild on the farm, and we didn't know what it was called. Some say it's a flower, and some say it's a weed. I never gave it much thought. One day, me and my brother, we was down in the woods, and I picked me a weed to chew on. Things got fuzzy, and things got blurry, and everything was gone. When I come to, my brother was there, and he said, "What's wrong with your eyes?" I said, "I don't know, I was just a-chewing on a weed." He said, "Well, let me give it a try." Spent the rest of that day and most of that night trying to find my brother Bill. Caught up with him by 6 o'clock the next morning. He was naked, sitting on a windmill. Asked him how he got up there. He's half crazy. Said he flew up there. I had to fly and get him down. But the very next day, we picked a bunch of those weeds and we put them in the sun to dry. Clean them up, brown them up, put them in the corn cob pot. Smoking those flowers kind of got to be a habit. We didn't see no harm. In fact, we thought it was kind of handy. Take a trip and never leave a farm. 4 or 5 draws, next thing you know, you're wandering around behind the little animals. Didn't know just what it was, but we knew it beat the heck out of sniffing burlap vines. But all good things got to come to an end. It's the same with the wildwood weed. One day these folks from Washington come around, they spied, and they turned white as a sheet. Then they dug, and they burned, and they burned, and they dug, and they killed all our cute little weeds. But we just smiled and waved, sitting on that sack of seeds. Y'all come back now, you hear?